Hi, I'm Mike Bowen, RV Corral. I'd like to show you the 24-foot non-slide bunkhouse hideout made by Keystone. Start off, nice, deep, pass-through storage with tile, no carpet, a lot easier to keep clean. Nice big window around the booth, lets in a lot of light. Got an outside hookup for your TV, cable here. You can bring the TV right off the stand in there and bring it outside. It does have a full electric awning. This one has a really nice feature in the bunk part of it that you can open up this, and there's your corner bed bunk with a bunk above, but this folds all the way up and this turns into storage, which is quite a bit. Come on inside, we'll take a look at the floor plan. Again, we had nice walk around queen bed, full length hang storage on both sides. Lots of storage under the bed. You notice it's all tile floor, no rugs, easy to keep clean, sweep out. Nice C booth, get a lot more people in there, it's a lot more comfortable. For a little guy, we got lots of storage in the kitchen. Great big there for pots and pans. Up here, nice full length cupboard up there. Nice aluminum faced microwave. Same on the refrigerator. Nice swing out TV. As you can see, we don't leave the TVs in here, but it is a nice swing out so you can actually even see it from the bunks. Some more overhead cabinetry here. Nice stereo DVD player. Another thing I might mention, since at this price point, it's very unique to have ducted air conditioning, which means your air is ducted through the ceiling, and you can, as you can see, all these round vents. It just disperses it better. Anyway, if you'd like a nice, inexpensive, new trailer bunk model, call me at RV Corral, 541-914-8636.